Not today, not today. I said not today, gang. We back with another video, like a heart attack on gang. I told y'all I would be consistent. I told y'all I'd be uploading daily. On God, on gang, on God, okay. Hey, when you watching this, I just had my first day of school. Shout out to the boys. Shout out to the kids. Shout out to the youth. We're here with Internet Shooter Remix, Lil Cito, Blueface. Now, I'm pretty sure everybody named Mama and heard the original song. Lil White Boy talk about some, you know what I'm saying, some gangsta ass rap, man. You feel me? And Brody was low-key speaking bars.
Huh?
But, like, he got exposed that, he got exposed because, it was all cap. Even though he's talking about people rap capping, but he's rap capping because he got his AirPods took by another fellow white boy. So, me personally, I wouldn't take that level of disrespect from any man. So, but that's just me though. I guess we're built different. But yeah, this is the remix with Blueface. Yeah, let's get into this video, man. Let's get into it.
Hey, Jolo, we shooting outside.
Alright. Is this the original beat? This sound like a kindergarten beat. Okay, look at Krishan the Blueface.
You just be typing hella gangster. You an internet shooter. So I had to snatch your bitch cause she was digging the shooter. You be saying rap cap from behind the computer. But if I mutilate your face, that's a slimy maneuver. Man, I don't understand.
Are they in California right now? Where are they? Is like, did Blueface fly this dude out to like an island or something? And I ain't gonna lie, bro look a little funny. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Bro look a little weird. I heard somebody say that he looked like a tumor on TikTok. like a cancer tumor or something like that, which is, I thought that was hilarious. But yeah, I don't know where they are. But yeah, I don't know if they're in California. I heard this dude lives in, like Washington or like North Dakota, somewhere like super safe, bro. Like super safe. Like somebody exposed him and like they said like the city that he's from, the crime rate is lower than the national crime rate. So yeah.
All this talking they doing. Say you wanna blow me down, come up on me and do it. And I ain't capping when I speak, bitch. I'm really.
Bro should've shaved that beard before the shoot. That's not looking good.
Go shoot it. You think I'm pussy cause I'm white, bro? You really are stupid. Yeah, my brother saw life before he saw a diploma. Started smoking hella early cause we love the aroma. Yep, you all up where I'm from, but I've got love in Tacoma. I've got a brother in the Bay and I've got one in Daytona. And I got suckers on my back and they be hoping I get shit back. They want me in a box and yeah, they hope I get a toe tag. Can't let it happen. I gotta prove them wrong and prevail. Always follow God, but oh my God, he put me through hell. Stay level headed. I take it to the chin and proceed. Bitch, get me attached. Say she love me, then she ghost me. Never been no bitch. To admit that I cry a lot. Fuck being
this idiot. Never been a bitch to admit that I cry a lot. Never been a bitch to admit that I cry a lot. Hey, that's some real nigga shit. Now I think about it, bro. Hey, to all my real niggas that cry, you feel me? Shout out to you, bro. Cause niggas cry too, bro. I wouldn't publicly admit it though. I would have probably admitted that, but people cry too.
Sad, put them tears up in a frying pot. Rock up on my lonely since 05, posted on a block. Down for all my brothers thinking differently.
05? How old is bro? Because he was getting his stuff sick in like school. So Brody still got to be in school. How old is bro? Like he got the Justin Bieber, like hair and everything. Like, since 05, he's been on the block. Brody had to have been born before, like, the 2000s. Or, like, from, like, so, it's like, let's say Brody was born, like, 2004, 2005. 2005? Would that make him 17? Still, in 05, you were 17, little bruh. You was not on no block. Or no, in 05, you were born, bruh. You not on no block alone. Anyway, bro, that didn't make no sense. That's like me saying, since 06, I was on a block alone. Ain't nobody help. Like, bro, in 2006, bro, like, I was born in December, so I didn't even really experience 2006. I ain't even make it a month, for real. But, bro, in 2006, you, like, in 2005, bro, you was still in your mama's arms, bro, getting breastfed, just like me, like,
yeah. You better not, can't you speak to God about this shit I done did? A lot of fathers getting taken, we got kids raising kids, you just be typing hella gangster, you an internet shooter, so I had to snatch your bitch cause she was digging a shooter, you be saying rap cap from behind the computer, but if I mutilate your face, that's a slimy maneuver, man, I don't understand. All this talking they doing. Say you wanna blow me down, come up on me and do it. And I ain't capping when I speak, bitch, I'm really gon' shoot it. You think I'm pussy cause I'm white, bro, you really are stupid.
Is she taking a shower outside?
And I ain't capping when I speak, bitch, I'm really gon' shoot it. You think I'm pussy cause I'm...
Yes, she is. That's wild. That's wild.
I'm white, bro, you really are stupid.
If you don't like my life, then come take it, do it. Nigga steady subbing and tweeting, man, get to it. Make sure your win get right before you lose it. I can make a bitch pull out a brand new tooth. I hit your...
I don't know about every bitch. I don't know about every bitch. I mean, probably Krishan, because she... Like, this girl said on an IG post that she wanted to, like, live inside this man's skin. She literally will fight over this man. And you want to know what's funny? This man Blueface just like asked her to be his girlfriend, not his fiance, not his wife, his girlfriend. She went through all this trouble and trial, like all this trouble, just to get this man to ask her to be a girlfriend, like a week ago. That's wild to me. I personally wouldn't take that level of disrespect. But yeah, I don't know about every girl. And then y'all see the video of them fighting? Like, that girl Krishan, bro, she was beating that nigga Blueface ass. And like, think about that is, that man Blueface, like, he known for putting his hands on women. Like, he was kicking his mom and stuff. I remember when that video was surfacing. So, like, but nah, Krishan is tough. Like, not mess with this girl, bro. I'm scared of her. I'm scared of her. Cause listen, she will pull that tooth out, hand it to Blueface, and then proceed to give you the ass whipping of your life. And I'm sitting over here like, bro, like, this girl done beat up so many girls just to get with this dude, this man Blueface. He not all that. He not all that. But another video surfaced. Man, they been like a lot of drama, bro. Another video surfaced of Blueface talking to Krishan, and he recorded the whole thing. He was like, Krishan was cheating on him. And I'm like, I don't know how true that is, bro. This girl cheating on you? I don't know, bro. Y'all tell me if y'all think that is true, that Krishan would be cheating on Blueface. Because she literally took the tooth out for the music video. And Brody in the background just smiling. And Blueface looking at the camera. And she just, I don't know.
The whole way before I even knew it. I put the M-U-S-I-C in music. Bitch, I'm a crip. If I met her, then she blew it. We could drop this bitch tonight, bet they view it. Body everything I do, suited and booted. Each show.
Nah, no, 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 I'ma play it back, and I'm not gonna see what I just saw.
Drop this bitch tonight, bet they view it. Body everything I do, suited and booted.
She got his big toe in her mouth, and she is sucking on that thing. What in the world? And she got, I mean, look at how pursed her lips are around that. Was she asked to do this? Cito, did you know that she was doing this? You knew that she was doing this, bro? Like, this is not good marketing. At all. Bro. Nah, that's excessive. That's excessive. That is excessive. That was not even needed. Let's be honest here. That was not needed. That is excessive. That's not needed at all. Let's be honest here. We did not need to see Krishan put Blueface's big toe in her mouth. That was excessive, unnecessary, uncanny, uncalled for, preposterous, blasphemous, and downright promiscuous. And I don't ever want to see that again in my life. Put that on your OnlyFans. That's what you should be putting on your OnlyFans, Blueface. Not this. Not on YouTube, bro.
So separately, sipping, handling.
She's going back in. She's sucking on that thing.
What do you mean by that?
Just sit there.
View it. Body everything I do, suited and booted. Eat so separately, sipping, handle included.
Was she asked to do this? Like, she had to have been asked to do that, right? That's perking in this video, though.
She can make a bag off the nut while she do it. I can make these diamonds dance, bitch, without moving. I can see her house from miles, who you think you fooling? $100,000 on my neck while I'm pooping. Bitch, I'm getting shitty, and this make back the newest. Blue fake, baby, alright.
You just be typing hella gangster. You an internet shooter. So I had to snatch your bitch cause she was digging the shooter. You be saying rap cap from behind the computer. But if I mutilate your face, that's a slimy maneuver. Man, I don't understand.
My stomach hurt from watching that. From watching Krishan put her mouth on Blueface's big toe. That's disgusting. And I know Blueface walk around the house barefoot. You know how many girls be at his house twerking and like putting their booty on the floor? Like, just no.
All this talking they doing. Say you want to blow me down, come up on me and do it. And I ain't capping when I speak, bitch. I'm really gonna shoot it. You think I'm pussy because I'm white, bro? You really are stupid.
Who are these random ass niggas? Are these Cito or Blueface friends, bro? He's really like that. That nigga look like Bibby, bro.
Bro, you really are stupid.
He look like Bibby. Don't he? Hold on, nah, back up.
Because I'm white, bro, you really are stupid.
He look like Bibby, bro. He look like the crackhead Jordan Poole. He built like a Skittle. I'm done. What is this video, bro? My stomach hurt. Shorty's still showering.
Shit. I'm going back to that dream. Fuck that.
It was supposed to be a dream?
Yes, I've still got him.
Hold on, stop. That's funny. I told y'all how he got his earbud stolen. That's hilarious. That's funny. He should have shaved before this video shoot, though.
Yes, I've still got him.
He still got them earbuds. Or maybe he bought a new pair, but it don't look like it. I don't want to watch that video again. The song was fire. Blueface verse was fire. I mean, he wasn't really talking about that. I mean, not that, but he wasn't talking about nothing. The video in itself was just preposterous. From her taking out her tooth for the video to her sucking on his toe to the shorty showering outside to her, Krishan be the only one twerking. I mean, everything about this video was just not it. To Brody at the end talking about how he still had his earbuds. This video was just weird. All around, just a weird video. And I will not be returning to this video ever again. I want to delete the memory from my mind. I hope this goes into my short-term memory. I don't want to remember this long-term. But now I speak about it, I'm pretty sure it's gonna go to my long term memory, and I will have a recurring image of Krishan sucking on Blueface's big toe, his right big toe to be exact. I'm gonna have nightmares. I'm gonna go to bed. This is just a little video. I've never reacted to music before. I hope this don't get copyrighted. I y'all might not see this video at all. I'm trying to find this one video that I really want to be reacting to. So y'all see this video. Maybe. Y'all see a video. How about that? Y'all see a video. Boy, oh boy. Okay. I'm gonna go. I love you guys. I'm gonna see y'all soon. Peace. That video was just preposterous.